Welcome to linuxhelp.com. Bash command language processor, which stands for Borny Again Shell. Bash script contains series of commands to be executed in sequence, which contains a plain text of series of commands which will be executed while running the scripts. The first line of the scripts must have shebang slash bin slash bash. First, I'm going to check the OS version by the following command. Next, I'm going to change the user to root. Next, I'm going to change to root directory. Now here I'm going to create a .sh file by the following command. Next, I'm going to give the permission for that .sh file. I'm going to long list the file. Okay, next I'm going to edit that .sh file by the VE editor. In the first line of the bash script, we need to put shebang. After insert mode, we put shebang slash bin slash bash. Next, save and exit. Next, we are going to run the .sh file by using the following command. Our bash script is run successfully. Subscribe to Linux Help channel. Visit linuxhelp.com for support. Mail us to support@linuxhelp.com. Thank you.